Welcome back. So, my dear little ones, I hope that you have understood the previous video. So, can anyone tell me what I have shown you in that video? I have shared you about fruits, isn't it? हम लोगों ने different different types of fruits के बारे में जाना, like the fruits that have one seed, some fruits they have many seeds. Then there are some fruits which we eat with their peel, जिनको हम उनके छिलके के साथ या उनकी जो ऊपर की कवरिंग होती है उसके साथ खाते हैं. Then there are some fruits which we peel, जिनका हम छिलका रिमूव करते हैं. Then I have told you about different colors, taste. You have learned about the taste and color of the fruits. So now relating to that, what we are going to do next in now in this EBS class. In this class, I am going to tell you about alike. Alike means similar looking things. Alike हम उनको कहते हैं जब हमारे पास similar looking things होते हैं. For example, if I have a pink color dress और वो आपको बहुत अच्छी लगी, so you also want ना, आप मम्मा को बोलो कि मम्मा, I want same dress, isn't it? That means alike. Alike means same. They are similar in their look. Sometimes we have twins, brother and sisters. मतलब twin brothers होते हैं. Twin मतलब जो एक जैसे दिखते हैं. उनके face, उनकी appearance में हम differentiate नहीं कर पाते. That is called alike. Clear? So what we are going to do today? Today we are going to learn about two alike. यानी कि similar looking objects को हमें pair करना है. What is the meaning of pair? To join them, to make a pair of them. जब दो चीजों को हम join करते हैं, they make a pair. हम उनको क्या कहते हैं? A pair. For example, your shoes. The shoes you wear, what we call pair of shoes. क्योंकि वो दो होते हैं. Pair of gloves. One which we wear in our hand, pair हो गए ना वो. One this and they both look alike, isn't it? दोनों हाथ के जो ग्लव्स हैं वो सेम दिखते हैं. कैसे पता लगता है? थंब से, कि थंब कौन सी साइड है. सो द वर्ड अलाइक मींस द वन व्हिच लुक सिमिलर. क्लियर? सो हियर आई हैव सम फ्रूट्स, वील सी हाउ दे लुक अलाइक. लुक अलाइक मतलब सिमिलर लुकिंग फ्रूट्स को हमें पेयर अप करना है. बट व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू पेयर देम अप, वी आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू लर्न. Or we are also going to revise, not learn, because you have already learned. We are also going to revise some facts about those fruits. Clear? So first we have is a pineapple. So can you search two pineapples on my board? Can you search? Yes, we have one here and one here. So what is the difference? Difference is their size. Size difference hai, but they both are same fruit. हमें मार्केट में अलग अलग साइजेस के पाइन एप्पल्स मिलते हैं ना. सो फर्स्ट थिंग वी विल मेक अ पेयर ऑफ देम. हाउ? आई जॉइन देम लाइक दिस विद अ डॉटेड लाइन. आई हैव जॉइन देम. नाउ कैन एनीवन टेल मी, वी ईट दिस पाइन एप्पल विद पील और विदाउट पील? आई हैव टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस क्लास, यस वी ईट दिस पाइन एप्पल विद पील और विदाउट पील. जब हम ये पाइनएप्पल खाते हैं, हम इसका जो ये पील है, जो छिलका है, इसको रिमूव करते हैं या इसको भी खाते हैं? We remove it, yes. क्योंकि इसके ऊपर पाइन्स होते हैं, we remove it, we take out those pines and after that we cut this pineapple in slices. One thing. So, what is the taste of this fruit? I have discussed about the taste of different fruits in previous classes. बहुत जब हम लास्ट क्लास जब हमने करी थी लास्ट वीक, तो मैम ने आपको डिफरेंट फ्रूट्स के टेस्ट्स के बारे में बताया था. यू रिमेम्बर? सो कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट इज द टेस्ट ऑफ दिस पाइनएप्पल? दे आर स्वीट एंड सॉर इन टेस्ट, यानी कि मीठे और खट्टे. खट्टे मीठे होते हैं, है ना? बताया था ना आपको. सो दिस इज वन फ्रूट. नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट, कैन यू सर्च फॉर टू apples? Yes, I have drawn two apples on the board. Can you search where those two apples are? one, two. So these are the two apples we have. They are similar in their look. So what I'll do is, I'll join them like this. I have joined these two apples. Now what is the color of apple? Apples are red from outside and white from inside. And what is the taste of this fruit? They are sweet, sour. Kaise fruit hota hai ye? It is a sweet fruit. The taste of this fruit is sweet. ठीक है, मीठा होता है ना apple, so we call it a sweet fruit. Now, when you cut the apple, जब आप apple को cut करते हो खाने के लिए, so you find one seed or many seeds. कितनी seeds होती हैं इसमें? They have many seeds. Yes, you remember the concept of seeds when I taught you with the example of those half cut fruits. So apple have many seeds. I have shown you in the previous video also. So apple is the fruit that have many seeds, and we eat this fruit after peeling. हम इसका peel उतार के खाते हैं. Clear? Now moving to the next. Can you identify which fruit is this? छोटी छोटी होती है, मीठी मीठी. They are cherries. Yes, they are cherries. So what is the color of cherries, class? Cherries are red in color. Yes, they are red in color. And how many seeds they have? How many seeds are there in cherries? Cherries have one seed. Yes, it's a single seed fruit. Her cherry mein one seed hoti hai. Kitne seeds hoti hai? Only one. So this one cherry will have only one seed. So we call it a one seed fruit. They are red in color. And what is the taste of these cherries? They are sweet in taste. So we have two similar looking fruit. So what we'll do? We'll make a pair. They look alike. Alike means similar. So they look alike, and we are going to make a pair like this. Done, everyone? Okay. Now next we have is a mango. Yes, mango is king of all fruits. आम फलों का राजा होता है ना, आपने poem करी है ना हिंदी में, आमवली. So आम फलों का राजा होता है. Okay, now tell me what is the color of mango? They come in many color. They are sometimes red, sometimes they are green. So can you tell me what we make of this green color mango? Pickles. Yes, kacche mangoes aate hai na, so mama make pickles out of these green mangoes. Then we have yellow color mangoes, we have some mangoes that are green yellow in color. So there are 2-3 types of or varieties of mangoes, and the peel of each variety is different from each other. Jo uska chilka hota hai, us chilke se hame us mango ki variety ke bare mein pata chalta hai. Now what is the taste of this mango? Mango जो fruit होता है उसका taste कैसा होता है? I'm talking about fruit, not the raw mango. कच्चा mango नहीं. I'm asking about this fruit mango. What is the taste of this mango? They are sweet in taste. Yes. And can you tell me how many seeds are there in mango? Yes. It has only one seed. जब आप mango को cut करते हो, एक बिग सीड होती है ना, एंड यू टेक ऑल द पल्प आउट ऑफ इट. उस सीड में से हम सारा पल्प रिमूव कर लेते हैं व्हेन वी ईट अ मैंगो, एंड आफ्टर ईटिंग द होल पल्प हमें उसके ऊपर से क्या मिलती है? सॉरी, हिडन. पल्प के अंदर क्या हिडन होती है? वन बिग सीड. सो मैंगो इज अ फ्रूट दैट हैज ओनली वन सीड. यस. सो कैन यू सर्च फॉर वन मोर मैंगो हियर? Yes, we have two mangoes and they both look alike. So what is the meaning of look alike? Alike means similar looking. Yes. So what we are going to do? We are going to join it. So again, I'm going to join these two mangoes. Okay, now last we have is bunch of grapes. Yes, bunch of grapes. So what are the different colors we can see grapes in? grapes कौन कौन से colors में आते हैं? One I have green, then we also मैम ने आज आपको slide में दिखाया था black color grapes, yes. So can you find any seed जब आप grapes को खाते हो? So can you find any seed in the grapes? No, there is no seed in the grapes. Grapes is a fruit that don't have any seed. Grapes में कोई seeds नहीं होती हैं. So they are called seedless fruit. What type of fruit it is? Seedless fruit. ठीक है? Now what is the taste of this fruit? Grapes किस taste के होते हैं? What is the taste? They are again sometimes sweet, sometimes sour. So we call them sweet and sour in taste. खट्टे मीठे भी होते हैं, सिर्फ मीठे भी होते हैं और कई बार बहुत खट्टे भी होते हैं. Clear? So again they look alike, एक जैसे दिखते हैं. What we are going to do? We are going to make a pair of them. And pair means two. तो हम क्या करेंगे? इन दोनों को join कर देंगे. And after joining, they make a pair. Clear everyone? Now moving towards our today's book work. So what you have to do in your book? Open page number 51. So I'll write here book page number 51. So this is your today's class work, and page number 55 is your today's homework. Clear everyone? So just open your book on page number 51 and I'll tell you how you are going to do your today's work. Clear? So class, now please open your environmental studies book 1. And as I have told you, today we are going to do work on page number 51. So this is your page number 51, and over here you will get the topic two alike. What is our today's topic? Two alike. So what we have to do here first, we are going to write today's date. So that is 21st August 2020, and this is our classwork. So I'll write CW here. Done. Now match the fruits to make pairs. So what we have to do? See, some fruits have been given here. We have to match them and make pairs for them. So for this work, what you are going to use? You are going to use your pencil colors. Yes, very good. So we are going to use different pencil colors for each fruit. Clear? So now let's begin with the work. Which is the first fruit given here? Yes, it's a pineapple. So what I'll do, I'll take orange color, and what I'll do is we are going to join the two pineapples with each other. So draw a line to join these two pineapples. Clear everyone? This is how we are going to do work. Now next we have is guavas. So can you see this guavas? Yes. So for this I'm using a green color pencil. Can anyone tell me what is the taste of these guavas? They are sweet in taste. Yes. And like this we'll join these two guavas. Clear everyone? Now coming down, next we have is kiwis. Yes, kiwis. Can you, there is a very good thing which I want to share for these kiwis. That is, can you see these black dots? What are they? They are actually the seeds. So these black dots, they are seeds of this fruit. And when we eat this fruit na, we eat these seeds also. Hum is fruit ki seeds ko khate hain. So there are some fruits jinki seeds hum kha sakte hain. Like strawberry is one, then kiwi is one. And there are fruits जिनकी seeds हम नहीं खाते. So kiwi is one of the fruit whose seeds we can eat. So like this I'm going to join the two similar looking or two same fruits with each other and make a pair. Then next we have is pomegranate. Yes. So you all love eating pomegranates?
Yes, they are very sweet in taste. So like this, we'll join the two pomegranates. See? Done, everyone? Now moving to the next fruit, we have lychees. Wow! So what is the inner portion color of lychee? Jo part hum khate hain, uska kya color hota hai? It's white in color. And we remove this peel. And after that we get a white color, very soft and tenderous fruit which we eat. And this fruit have only one seed. Yes, and we call it lychee. So like this, we'll join this fruit, lychee here. Clear, everyone? Now moving towards today's homework. So for homework, please open page number 55. So class, on page number 55, we are going to do our today's homework. The first thing we are going to do is write today's date. So 21st August 2020. And this is our homework. Clear? Now, number the picture in correct order. So let us first observe the pictures. Now she washes them. See, mama is washing apples here. Then in this picture, we eat them together. So mother and the baby, they both are eating apple together. Then we have is, she cuts the apple. So here what is happening? Mother is cutting the apples. Then we have mummy buys apples. Ki mama kya kar rahi hai? She is purchasing the apple. Now what you have to do, say for example, if you want to eat these apples, so how you are going to do them? First, you will go to market and you will purchase or buy apples. So that is number one. Okay, so once you have purchased the apples, what you will do? We'll first wash them. So this is the second step. Step number two, we wash them. Then after that, we eat them together or we first cut them. Step number three is we cut them. So she cuts the apples. So what mama is doing, she's cutting the apple. This is step number three. And which is the last step? We eat them together. So at last, mama and child, they both are enjoying the sweet, yummy apples together. Understood your today's homework also?
So class, you have understood how you are going to do today's work, your class work. That is look alike. So look alike means similar looking, as I have told you. And for your today's homework, I just told you to number the given pictures. What is this is about? That you have to number when you are going to eat any fruit or vegetable. So what is the process you follow? That is what is given there. So it is not only for fruits or vegetables. Sometimes if I give you an example of birthday. Okay, so here I have a very good example. When you are celebrating your birthday at home, so I give you few things like we cut the cake, we do dance, we enjoy snacks, and we say goodbye. So what are the different things we do first? First is we welcome our friends. Okay? After that we have snacks, then we dance with our friends, then we cut the cake. And after that, in the end, we say goodbye to our friends, isn't it? So when such pictures are given to you, you have to observe them carefully and see what first we will do, what will be the next step, then the next step, then the next step. So this is all related to our real life, what we are doing in everyday. Now, if one more example I want to state is, if you are hungry, and you ask mama, mama give me food. And the different pictures which were there is, you are eating your lunch, mama is cooking, Mama went to the market and buy vegetables, and Mama is chopping the vegetables. So what will be the correct order? First, Mama will go to the market. Second, Mama will chop the clean and chop the vegetables. Then she will cook the food, and lastly, you will eat the food. Is that clear to all of you? So these are very simple and few examples from your everyday life. So now, class, it's time to say goodbye. And as we are closing this class here, so complete your classwork and homework, and don't forget to share your work in Google Classroom. As you all are aware that now you have to share your work in Google Classroom every day. Don't WhatsApp me the work. How you are going to submit your work? Through Google Classroom. You all are aware that every day I am making a folder of each subject, English, Maths, EVS. So you have to upload your today's work subject wise in those folders, like English work to be shared in English folder, Maths work to be shared in Maths folder, and EVS work to be shared in EVS folder. Clear everyone? So please, if any of the parent is unable to access Google Classroom, call me. I'll tell you how you have to do that. But from now onwards, you are only going to share your work through Google Classroom. Clear all? Bye. Take care. Enjoy your learning.